He said he was happy. He had to lose on it a couple of months ago, and they lost him, and he was able to improve on his mistakes and now to beat him this time.
I would also like to ask, how do you feel wrestling here in Los Angeles when there's such a big Iranian fan base? Do you like the atmosphere, and do you build up, do you get motivation from the crowd?
Chances of the injury, that was the first question that I should have done. He said, I feel like it's home wrestling from around the world. Spectators, people, the Iranians, and giving positive energy for him to perform better and compete in them.
That's excellent. And my last question, with this win, does it give you confidence going to Rio de Janeiro for the Olympic Games? It's a 74-weight category, it's very competitive. Are you optimistic, and are you looking forward to your Olympic competition?
بله درسته این یه تاونان تاونان بودی که ماهی میگوید که تمام تیمان
prepare for the Olympics in Rio. Russia brought their second team here, but for me this was a good learning experience to see what I have for Rio.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Congratulations on the win.
Could I ask one question? Iran has been especially dominant at the younger age groups, at the cadet and junior level. What does he attribute their continued dominance at that weight, at those age groups?
He contributes to Dr. Rasulfa as he took over the federation and his coaching. He has specific plans and program for each of the juniors of what to do and what expectations are. So he sets goals and they achieve it. And a lot of the juniors or cadets pretty much practice with the seniors, and that's how they have mentorships and that's how they have role models to improve.
Does just the explosion of wrestling on the internet give these younger wrestlers an opportunity to sort of get recognition, whereas 20 years ago they didn't, before there was an internet? And does that like get more young kids excited about wrestling?
He agrees with you, he said, and he will.
Thank you.